Good evening. Starting tomorrow, there will be extra traffic enforcement for the Thanksgiving holiday.
KCCI's Aaron Hazanzada has the information all travelers should know.
Todd and Laura, if you're traveling for the Thanksgiving holiday, you'll be sharing the road with some extra Iowa troopers. And this year, their top priority is seatbelt enforcement.
I learned early in my life to wear a seatbelt all the time, and I think that's, I don't feel safe. It's like riding your bicycle without a helmet anymore. You don't feel, I don't feel safe doing it.
It seems like common sense, but extra troopers will be out on the roads this Thanksgiving travel season for one thing in particular, seatbelt enforcement.
It makes me feel good that they're out there. I think they need to be.
When asked if they wear their seatbelts, drivers say,
always.
Always, yeah.
But it's not just drivers troopers are worried about.
Usually a lot of the people in the front seat will wear their seatbelts. The driver will wear the seatbelt, the passenger in the front seat. But we do see a lot of people that sit in the back seat and do not wear their seatbelts.
Last Thanksgiving, 9 people died in car accidents. 6 of them were not wearing their seatbelts. But in Iowa, if you're over 18, you don't have to buckle up in the back seat.
Well, it's not a law to wear your seatbelt in the back seat. But it's recommended because we see the wrecks out here. And if you have your seatbelt on, 50% chance that you're going to be saved because of your seatbelt.
Iowa traffic deaths are at a record low this year, 45 less than last year.
We're excited to see that fatalities are going down, and hopefully this holiday weekend we won't see an increase in that.
Iowa State Patrols told us that distracted driving has been a huge issue that's causing a lot of traffic accidents. So another thing to keep in mind if you're traveling over the busy holiday season is to stay off your cell phone.
All right. Thank you, Aaron.